Lord.
All individuals.
Let me just get home. Guys, welcome to Friday. I am in a rental car right now, just leaving Las Cruces, New Mexico, driving through Texas right now. I'm going to enter some footage of the view because it's just simply amazing. I am the most outdoorsy, non-outdoorsy girl you'll ever meet because I love being outside. I just don't like rodents, bugs, or anything that actually lives outside. But anyway, my trip was good and we are headed home and I get to see my babies, just my family in general. I'm super excited. I do have a 12-hour trip ahead of me, travel trip ahead of me, and we just knocked out 30 minutes of that. So I've been on the road for about 30 minutes. Should be at the airport in about 30 minutes. So I'm gonna see you guys a little bit later so I can focus on driving. But anyway, welcome to Friday and the beginning of our weekend vlog. See y'all in a little bit.
Every day is just constant improvement, constant curiosity, constantly getting better. The results don't really matter. It's the figuring out that matters.
Turn my music high, 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 high. Yeah.
You don't know what you're doing.
Sure I do.
I am not at the chateau. Obviously, this is not the chateau. I am in El Paso. I got stuck here last night because there's flooding in Houston and my layover was in Houston. So they canceled all flights and rescheduled everyone for the next day. So here we are. It is Saturday. I belong home doing at home things, but I'm not. I'm here in this amazing hotel because it's freaking fab. I cannot wait till you guys see the Texas travel vlog because, yeah, a whole other situation. But it's freaking fabulous. I'm getting so much content. I'm actually enjoying myself, but I miss my family. So I'm super ready to go home. Like, I miss eating the food in the DMV. Like, I miss it all. So anyway, I love traveling, but yeah, it comes with the expiration date, you know, for each trip. So anyway, I just worked out this morning. I think I told you guys, went to the gym. You guys probably already saw that in the vlog. And then we have continental breakfast here. And because we're in El Paso, Texas, so close to Mexico, New Mexico, the continental breakfast is just simply a fresh burrito. So like, they scrambled them eggs up and they put that bacon inside there and yada 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 and made me a fresh burrito. So I just went and got that, and I also got some hash browns. So I'm about to eat, and then I'll probably pick you guys up when I go and do some work because my flight doesn't leave until 12:40. I've been up since 4 a.m. You're gonna go lay out by the pool and I'll work on the vlog until it's time to go to the airport, in which I'm just right across the street. I'm in a Radisson hotel right across the street from the airport. And again, I'll give you guys a sneak peek of this gigantic suite that I was given because I certainly didn't pay for it. We'll really get into it during the Texas travel vlog. So anyway, I'm gonna see you guys in a little bit. I'm gonna eat, I'm gonna shower, I'm gonna pull myself together, and then we're gonna go by the pool. It is gorgeous out there. All right, y'all, well, I'm pulled myself together, showered, changed, and everything is all packed up so we can go over to the airport. I'm starting to get tired. I'm sure you can hear it in my voice. But we are going to go down to the pool and chill for a little bit until it's time for us to go over to the airport. And I told you guys earlier, like, the airport is right across the street from this hotel. So I don't have far to go at all. I can just walk. I don't need a car or anything like that. But I'm about to put my lotion on, and I wanted to show you guys my concoction that I have with me on this trip. It's not what I do every single day. With me on this trip, I bought the Miniature Fenty Body Butter. And I also bought this Chanel oil that's actually meant for your face. It's called Healthy Light Creator Oil. So what I do, what I'm about to do, I still need to put some on my legs. I already put some on my arm. You see how shiny it is. But what I'm about to do is put some on my legs because I have on these shorts. Let me show y'all real quick. I wouldn't wear this to the airport normally, but I just have on this shorts workout set. It's pink. I got it from Target. It's actually pretty cool. I mean, I like it. And then a white tank on top. And then I have some sandals that I'm going to put on. Earlier or yesterday when I attempted to go home, I wore my tennis shoes. But today I'm just going to put on my sandals. So we're going to grease up these legs before I do that. So anyway, I usually take a good amount of the body butter and open up this Chanel oil and just sprinkle some into it. I don't know what it does exactly, but for me, it feels like it gives me extra hydration, which I like to have. So, especially when the skin's out. But I do the same thing. Like, I have a lot of different body butters and I have a lot of different oils, and I do the same thing but just different combinations. And to me, it just seems more moisturizing. Now, I will say, I gotta give Rihanna her props because the Fenty body butter is super hydrating on its own. But I don't know, I just like to put the oil in it. So that's what I do, and that's what I'm doing. I'm putting it on my legs right now before I wrap my sandals. I don't have TSA pre-check or anything like that, so I'm gonna have to stand in the security lines. So I'm packing a pair of socks with grips since I'm wearing sandals, because I'm not putting my bare feet on that dirty floor. So I'm just gonna keep those inside my bag. Easy access, I can throw them on real quick when I have to take my shoes off. Oh yeah, this has been fun. I have been away from home for 6 days. 4 days is usually my limit. So as you guys can imagine, I am so ready to get home. But anyway, that's done. And for anybody interested, the scent of the day is Yum Pistachio Gelato by Kayali. You can get it at Sephora or wherever. All right, let me put these items away. And then I'm gonna grab my bags and then grab my jacket. And it's warm out, but I'm gonna put the jacket on just to cover my arms because we still working on those, okay? But I'm gonna put that on. Let me do that real quick. And these are the comfy sandals. They're Birkenstocks. Like, they're so dirty. Foam Birkenstocks. I'm just gonna throw those on. And then this jacket on top. And keep it moving. And again, I normally would not wear this to an airport. But, honey, I got stuck here. The only clean clothes I had. And I could have washed some because there's a washer and dryer here, but I just wash when I get home was another workout set. So here you have it. We're wearing our workout clothes to the airport, which I did on the way here anyway. But anyway, let me throw this stuff inside of my bag. And I'm gonna go to the pool. Thank you. good. Now it's time to head to the airport. We're gonna walk over. Ooh. About to fall on the sidewalk. We're gonna walk over there. Right now, I just gotta check out real quick. Stuck. Oh my gosh, it's a spider web on it too. Y'all should have seen. My hair got stuck in this tall plant cactus looking thing. And I don't know if y'all know this about me, but I don't like bugs. Bugs will make me act like a pure fool. You hear me? I look back at that cactus thing. Not only was my hair stuck, but there was a freaking spider web in it. Thank God my coworker came along. Oh my gosh. He's back there taking a picture, but I'm walking toward the airport. Let me show y'all. It's beautiful. Guy at TSA was talking to me about my vlogging camera and about vlogging. I was so distracted. I sent my bags through the little scanner thing I'm about before I could grab my socks out of my bag.
The driver of a white Jeep left an attendant at curbside.
So I had to walk on the floor with no socks or shoes. I'm so mad because I intentionally put those socks at the top of my bag so that I would not forget. And he distracted me. And he was like, I'm so sorry. They made me put my feet all the way down on the ground. Lord, let me just get home. I need a drink after the trauma. So we're at the bar. But it's actually cool to be showing you. Hi, I know. You know they canceled my flight yesterday.
Oh, weather?
In Houston.
You want another? Don't bail me?
No, I actually got a dirty martini. They made me put my bare feet on the floor over there because I forgot to take my socks out of my bag. So I need a drink. I need a strong drink. The server who served me yesterday, she's here. She recognized me. Yesterday, I got the brisket tacos. I was gonna get them again today, but I'm not hungry right now, so I'm not gonna get those. We're gonna see if I can find anything else to get.
Are you YouTube famous?
Not yet.
Yeah, just a little
bit. I'm trying. Chicago airports and had to catch another flight because the flight I was on was delayed. Something broke on the airplane. So anyway, we're going to be here for about 2 hours. So let's see what we can see in the Chicago airport.
Relationship to grow. They tell me to trust a woman in this industry, but she not any woman, more like a sacred.
Oh my gosh, I am still walking. Probably after 20 minutes, there is no way that I could have made it to my original flight in 8 minutes. They should be ashamed of themselves. But anyway, I'm glad I changed it. We're about to see what the Chicago airport has to offer, because the layover isn't long enough to actually like venture out and go do something. So we gonna see what we could do. I'm tired, y'all, as you probably can imagine. Anyway, let's keep going. Changing my flight to a later date and time. But this is gorgeous. I can't imagine having to walk through here and not enjoying the beauty. It's just not my vibe. We are chill, calm, cool, and collected. Anyway, let's see what we're about to do with this hour and a half, honey. Literally was the quickest hour ever. I am about to board. I just edited my video. I'm going home. I'm so excited. I'm finally going home. I miss the chateau, y'all. You guys will not believe we had to deplane. They don't have a pilot, so the flight's delayed for another hour and a half. I'm trying to make the best of the time. I'm editing my vlog so that you guys can have on Tuesday. But I am exhausted. Exhausted. Do you hear me? Anyway, just gonna vibe out until it's time for us to get back on the plane. Yeah. Anyway, I probably will talk to y'all in the morning because I'm exhausted and I probably won't be home until tomorrow morning. So, we'll see y'all later. Relationship to grow. They tell me to trust a woman in this industry, but she not any woman, more like a sacred friend to me. Thus, when I'm out of town, I always think of her. My guy was late with some chicks, but no one come above her. I thought I was your man, guess you ain't understand. And now I'm sitting here looking crazy like, damn. I'ma try to leave something. see y'all tomorrow morning or afternoon. It depends on when I wake up.
Good morning. Did you miss me? Mr. Lux.
Good morning, you guys. It's Sunday morning. Your girl is tired, but I have things that I have to get done. We're about to go to Lowe's real quick because I have to pick out flowers. It's springtime. It's time for yard work, and I have to pick out flowers so that they can get planted because we have some things to do in the yard. So let's just go real quick, and then whenever we get back to the chateau, we'll catch up a little bit.
These are just a few of my favorite things. Baby, just a few of my favorite.
It's raining out here, but that's not gonna stop us. We still have lots of plants out here to look at, and we're on a little bit of a time crunch because I have some content I want to do in the yard, so I gotta get my ideas together today in preparation for getting them planted. But I don't know what theme I want to go with. Normally I'll just like do one color and then the rest of it just like greenery or whatever. I don't know what I'm gonna do this time, but we're gonna go ahead and take a look. I'm gonna insert a montage. My flower girlies are gonna love this one.
These are just a few of my favorite things. Baby, just a few of my favorite things. I got a few of my favorite things. Baby, just a few of my favorite things.
Settled on shrubbery. I think I'm just gonna get the shrubbery together and then figure out later what flowers I want to get. But let me show y'all what I got.
These are just a few of my favorite things. Baby, just a few of my favorite things.
Okay, change the scenery. I'm out of plant land. It's Cinco de Mayo today, and I am too tired to like go out somewhere, but I want to do a little Cinco de Mayo thing. So I'm here. I'm about to get some. Look, there go Kevin Hart. He comes to the same liquor store I do, apparently. But yeah, I'm over here looking at the tequilas, trying to figure out what to get because I went to a like drink making class during a bridal shower. It was so freaking fun.
Yes!
She makes an amazing lemon drop.
That's good.
Tell me you'll never wanna lose me.
I want to try to recreate one of those drinks, a lemon drop martini with tequila. Perfect for Cinco de Mayo. And we're going to make some tacos later too. But anyway, let me figure out what the heck I'm going to get out of here.
Tell me you'll never want to lose me. Tell me you'll never want to lose me. Tell me you'll never want to lose me. Tell me you'll never want to lose me.
If you got it, it ain't a question. Oh, it ain't no room for guessing. No, I'm more than emotionally invested. Showing you all my imperfections. Oh, if I let you, don't take me for granted.
Giving me stars. Honestly.
down for impression. You'll only trick me if I let you. No, what you're doing is just for pleasure. Either learn me or I'm a lesson. No, if you want me, don't take me for granted. Yeah, it's so much more than you could manage. Baby, oh, you're falling for me. Oh, baby, I tried.
Skincare routine done, hair routine, you know, all of the things. I am about to go to bed. I am so freaking tired. It's 9 o'clock now. I usually am trying to wind down at 9 by doing all of my routines, but got them done. Was a little late because of dinner. Dinner was amazing. I really didn't have much of a weekend, so hopefully you guys enjoyed this one. But next weekend it'll be even better. Next weekend we are going to a tea party, we're going on a hike, like we have some activities planned, and it's not just gonna be me chilling in the airport editing a vlog. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you are not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe. I promise it gets way better. It's just one of those weekends where I got stuck in the airport and was traveling for 14 hours. Anyway, I will see you guys next time. Thanks again so much for watching. I hope you had an amazing weekend, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.
The end.
It's all about the end.
Let's go.
It's all about the antidote. It's all about the antidote.